It's two kids who grew up together, do everything together, very competitive.
I remember the times when we used to go over to family gatherings. You would always see Roman Reigns sitting on a table close to the Chiefs.
One thing is better than the other, but you know, it was amazing sitting there watching them grow up.
Roman Reigns, he's strong and tough.
And I think a whole lot of that attitude came from growing up, man, came from us literally fighting each other, to one-up each other, to be the better man.
Even at a young age, Roman Reigns felt like he was the big dog.
I'm proud of my son, and I want him to be tough and crazy and mean, just like me.
Everything that he do, you can see that in his blood. He's a winner.
It was almost like he was destined for greatness. On the other hand, there was my son, Jay. Step by step, day by day, paying his dues to understand the culture.
They about to go to Classic Champions and leave it all out on the line. Bloodline. Jey Uso versus Roman Reigns.
Your tribal chief. This is my island. This is my WWE. And if you want it, come and take it from me.
Now, I get to compete against my blood, my cousin, the Universal Champion.
Don't look at this right now. Look at me. It's not gonna be your moment. Like when we were kids, I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Before this big dog, Roman Reigns was a puppy. It ain't no little boys in there, man.
My son Jay will become the new Universal Champion.
Roman Reigns is always ready.
Jey Uso, Universal Championship. Let's get it, Uso.
My son Jay, you're new tribal chief.